Good morning, good evening, or good afternoon, folks. I'm here at the Kennel Club building at Stoneleigh, Warwickshire. I'm here on behalf of Error Dogs, covering the English Setter show. I'll give you more details in a minute. Don't forget with Error Dogs, some people say, go to the news agents, it's not there. Well, you can ask the news agent to get the paper in for you. Also, you can have it subscribe online, like most people do, and you can just watch it at your leisure. So, as usual, don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see you in a bit. I'm going to show you around, folks. That's Act 1, Scene 2. Here's the sign, the Midland Setter Society welcomes you. So I'm now heading in, trying to get it right this time. Yeah, so that's where they're giving the catalogues out. Just a little pan round. It's Dad's show, obviously the show hasn't started yet. It's 10 to 10. The show starts at 10:30. I haven't brought my earmuffs with me, but so I'm going to have a walk round in a sec. Here's my setup here, folks. So I've got the studio all set up here, and show you around. I've got my printers, a laptop just there. That's the Canon 1DX2 with a cam ranger connected for the photography. Works great. Sorry about the, it's not my ex-girlfriend you could hear in the background. Sorry about the noise. Some of my camera gear here. I've got the GoPros and I've got the Sony here as well. Just getting set up at the moment. Yeah, so we're in the West Hall, folks. Sorry about the noise. Just a little shot round. Have a walk round in a minute, but just giving you a. So this building, it does, these doors all open up and it can make one big building. So if you're having a big show, you can have. There you there. So I'm going to have a walk round now, folks. So we'll see you in a minute. Yeah, so here's my setup here. Ready for the customers. See you in a minute. Right, folks, on the GoPro now. So just having a little walk round just to show you what's here before the show starts. Actually, I've got to take a picture here. This is the cakes. Very nice. And it's a raffle. Yeah, just doing a little clip there. All looks very nice here. Sorry about the noise. Yeah, so I'm just having a little walk around. All right. So. Yeah, so I got the trade stands there. So just a quick walk around with the GoPro. I've got my earplugs. I might have to go in a minute. But I know what's going to happen. It's going to set me titanus off all this noise. But ayo, I'm a soldier. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. So. Yeah, so that's just a bit with the GoPro Let's go outside, have a quick look out here. Yeah, there's another show next door as well. I'll probably might have a quick look in there while we're here. The tables all look nice here, folks. Just doing a little nose round. So I'm not too sure what time show starts 10:30, so we can't be far away now. Just a little pan round with the pocket. Yeah, hi folks, thanks for joining me. I'm in the ring at the moment, so it's all looking good. I've already done one picture for my neighbour, done a headshot of his dog. It's a lovely picture, so he's very happy. So it's gonna have a wander around, folks, before the show starts. Yeah, so I'm using the Rode Lavalier wired mic today. I'm trying to remember to switch it over to the to each camera I use. But we're just getting ready now. Shouldn't be too long before the show starts. Just the start of the show now. This is the first dogs in the ring. Yeah, hi folks, a lovely bacon sandwich. I think I might have been there during the shops. So I'm just out of the ring, and I'm gonna just get a few shots now of them. Certainly got a good set of lungs on some of these dogs.
It's a lot quieter as regards the amount of dogs here than yesterday. There was about 700 dogs at Mulberry, which is quite laid back here. So, not too far to come either. About 15 minute drive from the house. We've got an escapist dog there. folks. Hope you're enjoying the video. Don't forget to subscribe. It's free to do that. The button's down there. There is also a notification bell, so you can check my other videos out when they come on. I do a lot of walks, so if you fancy following me on my walks wherever I go, check me out. I'm just going to spin round there if I can. Got another. I'm just trying to take a picture while I'm videoing here. I'm multitasking. So, yeah, just have a little shot.
doing the running around.
is the best veteran in show. Just trying to get in. Right, well done everybody.
Thank you.
So just a little video clip here. I'm already filming with that camera as well. So yeah.
No. Just all stay where you are because we have a presentation for you two.
Okay, so I'm just trying to get as many.
Doing that, special beginners, and that okay. Just comes now and then.
Hi folks, I forgot to do an ending to the video like I normally do, so I'm just back at home now. As usual, don't forget to like and subscribe, because I do these videos as a bit of an extra, so I appreciate if you could subscribe to the channel. Thanks to the few folks that bought pictures off me, and again thanks to my daughter Olivia for helping out at the end, and she took a few photos and done a great job. She took this one of me. So see you at another show, folks. Thanks for your support. I enjoyed meeting everybody. And we'll catch you on another video. So bye for now, folks. Bye.